Welcome to episode 3 of Win, Brews, or Draw, the completely not ripped off drawing game surrounding, you know, drawing, brewing culture, beer culture, all those things, and it's a guessing game for our guests. This week, we're joined by Michael Moeller from the Building Breweries podcast, and he's taking on two-time champ Adam from the Hop Nation USA podcast.
So, oh, yeah. Undefeated. We got us a streak going.
I don't even know what I'm playing, so it'd be impressive if I did win. So.
Well, I'll give you the quick rundown of the rules. I'm going to draw something that's related to beer or brewing culture, and then you'll have your chance to guess. You can guess at any time. It's first one to guess can get the points, but if you guess wrong, you cannot guess again until your opponent guesses.
Ooh, okay.
So if you guess wrong, Michael, Adam has a chance to get his point, and he can wait for the pitcher to develop if it needs to develop or whatever it is. This week, we have two categories. We have national beers, because we're in Pennsylvania and Michael's in Kentucky. I felt it would be wrong to do Sure. Pennsylvania beers. So I picked something on a national level. And then we also have just general beer terms. And then, of course, at the end, there is one final 3-point drawing. And I'm not going to give you any categories or anything for that. Just know it's beer related.
I swear, if it's anything like that Parti-Gyle from last week, we're going to have words. That was awful.
Yes. So let's go to the game board. So we're going to start this week with national beers. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Ready.
Michael, are you ready?
I am ready.
So away we go.
So this is national beers, correct?
National beers. This is a beer. You don't have to name the brewery. Just got to name the beer.
Don't have to name the brewery.
I drew myself into a corner.
Looks like you're going for something from Singular Wireless.
Stick with black.
I think I know which one it is, and I don't know which one it is. If that makes sense.
Sort of, kind of.
All right, I'm going to guess.
Go ahead.
I'm going to go with the Voodoo Ranger.
And Adam's on the board with a point. As I was drawing a voodoo doll.
So you weren't... Okay, I understand now. So it's not necessarily... It's not like you're drawing the Voodoo Ranger can. You're just drawing the hints.
Right, right.
Ah, gotcha.
Yes. I was drawing a Voodoo Ranger as in a voodoo doll.
I gotcha.
As a Power Ranger.
Yeah, I got a new Belgian bike right behind me, guys.
Nice.
Should have known that.
All right. You've got the hang of it now. You know what's going on.
Yeah.
Adam's got 1 point on the board. Start with an orange for something different. So is there any TV that anybody's watching that's actually good?
I'm actually watching Sopranos for the first time.
Oh, yeah?
Nice.
I've never seen it myself.
It is fantastic. Two seasons in.
I started in on the Last Dance, the documentary on the Chicago Bulls.
Yeah, it's great.
And that's the thing, because I'm not a huge basketball fan, but that was so good. Like it had me absolutely hooked.
Did you see the Obama controversy?
Oh yeah, former Chicago resident.
They introduced him in the interview as Barack Obama, former Chicago resident.
Jeez. So I read a follow-up on that they did it that way on purpose so that they could, you know, show that there was an actual connection to the Chicago Bulls team, because they did the same thing with Clinton, because instead of saying former U.S. president, they said Arkansas governor.
Yeah.
And Pippen was from Arkansas, so that was the connection that they used. All right, I know what you're doing. But yeah, I cannot wait for those next two episodes to come out on that show. I was absolutely hooked.
Yeah.
I mean, this should be it. I can't give you...
Oh, I got it. All right. I'm locking it in.
Yeah.
Sam Adams Cherry Wheat.
There you go.
Wow, that's good.
You got me distracted.
I was looking at George Washington. It's like, all right, cherry tree, George Washington.
Right, I was doing the same thing.
That's why I had to make sure I included the ponytail. He has that little ponytail, Sam Adams does. All right, moving on to the next category. General beer things. Just general beer terms. Nothing specific.
Couldn't be more broad. Uh-oh, he's going for the green.
No, I'm not.
Oh, all right.
Are these 1 points each as well?
Yeah, these are all still 1 point.
All right.
Only the last one is worth 3 points. And as long as you don't get smoked on all these, then...
At which point it'll be a 5 point question.
Y'all don't know me very well. I'm actually pretty dumb, so it might happen.
All right. Starting out with our new
That is a big handle.
Yeah, well.
You get what you pay for.
Yeah, I'm not the best artist. I'm doing it on the fly. No one's ever been like, hey, Steve, why don't you, you know, paint for real? Do that for money. No.
I mean, you get paid for the t-shirt design. That's something.
Yeah, but those take me like hours.
Well, true. Yeah.
I actually spend time on those.
What the hell?
Oh, no.
Well,
I turned that contiguous on.
I have no idea.
You have no idea? None?
I mean, I know what the two things are, but I can't get there. And I'll guarantee you there's somebody watching this that's just yelling and screaming at their computer screen right now.
I do think you're overthinking this.
I would like to make a guess.
Go ahead.
Beer and cheese pairing.
It's so close. I'll let Adam decide if he wants to give it to you.
Yeah, because I have no idea. So,
just simply beer cheese.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You know, that was invented here in Winchester, Kentucky.
Oh, was it?
Yep. Huh. Yep. Winchester saw a bunch of beer, or rather they saw a bunch of cheese, and they thought, you know what, this needs more beer.
Huh. Well, yeah, I did not know that.
Thanks, Kentucky.
Yes.
Good old Clark County.
Added to the list of things we're thankful for Kentucky.
Right next to mint juleps. All right, so we definitely have a game here.
Yes.
We're going to move on to our second general beer category here. So we're still general beer terms.
All right.
Don't think these too hard.
Yeah, I was like, beer wedge?
Yeah.
Swiss mug? I don't know what.
I was like, oh, does this have to do with Chimay? They have cheese?
Well, after the shit you pulled last week, Steve, I had to... I didn't know how far in depth I had to go.
I know. That's the point of the game. Sometimes it'll hurt your brain. Sometimes it won't. All right. Here we go.
All right. Game on.
Hey, you're building a brewery.
I sure am building a brewery.
But what's he gonna do with it?
Shavier.
Hey, can I take a guess?
All right.
Is that a microbrewery?
Yeah.
3 points to Adam.
All right, that one was pretty good. I like that one.
Yes, I thought it would be. We would be remiss to not do building a brewery and building a microbrewery. That means we do have a game going into the final round.
For all the marbles.
For all the marbles. So, Michael, if you get this one, you can dethrone the champ.
All right.
But I will not give you any hints until it's obvious that you guys are struggling.
It still is beer related.
Still is beer related.
All right.
And away we go.
The hell?
I was never very good at dictionary, by the way.
Well, I'm not good at drawing, so it's fine.
I said right now it kind of looks like a really shitty Stanley Cup.
New shitty cup.
Well, now it looks like you're going bowling. I have no idea where you're going with this.
That's good. I didn't want you to guess it right off the bat. We need time for content.
So, we don't need a Yellow Bridge situation.
Yeah.
I've
learned.
Got...
I don't feel too bad about this because nobody can draw hands.
So. It's fine. You got some like Mickey Mouse clothes going on.
Yep. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I am completely buffaloed right now.
Pound of buffalo?
I am fully buffaloed.
Is this better or worse than Parti-Gyle, Adam?
It's worse because with Parti-Gyle, I couldn't put the two together for some reason, kind of like with beer cheese. I think I was looking too far into it.
Mm-hmm. This you have nothing?
I have one thing, but I'm going to wait for the hint.
I mean, you could just give it up. You've got points ahead, and then...
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
If you miss, you know, Mike gets a chance, but...
That's true.
You're still ahead on points, so...
All right, I'll go for it.
Yep.
I'll say it's Beer Olympics.
That is incorrect.
Ah! That's... Can we change the answer so that I'm right?
No.
Aw.
Not the worst guess, but...
No, I thought that was pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah. Question more becomes now, what is Mike going to guess?
Oh. Is that it? Is that all you... Is that the whole picture?
That's all I'm going to give you for the moment. I don't know much more else that I can give you.
Mm-hmm. Except that maybe a hint?
Right, and I'll give you a hint after you guess.
Mm. Okay. This is infuriating. all right, I'm gonna do some stream of consciousness here. It's not a final answer until I say the final answer. Okay.
Okay.
Is that all right?
Yeah.
So I see people doing jumping jacks, and I see people doing squats and push-ups. And there's movement, and they're bottles, they're bombers. They are working out. They are working for their beer. They're heavy stouts. They are.
Is that the final answer?
I feel like it's gonna be one of those things I'm just mad at myself for after not getting. So no, I'm just wasting time at this point. I'm gonna go with work for your beer. Final answer.
Okay, that is incorrect as well.
Okay.
So your hint is this is a post-fermentation process.
Oh, I got it.
Adam?
Bottle conditioning.
My man. 3-week champ.
That's pretty good.
That was a stinker.
That's great.
I wish I could draw a bottle.
I'll never look at bottle conditioning the same way. I'm just going to get this memory, and I'm just going to get pissed off every time.
Well, I'll save this for you, and you can put it up on your fridge, and you can just be mad at it every day.
Oh, I will. Don't worry. That's great.
Yeah, that was really good.
Well... Again, we're back to Adam is a 3-week champ now. Nobody can seem to beat him. It's almost as if he's dealt with my awful brain longer than anybody else.
Or I have a similar brain.
Yes. But yeah, I want to thank Michael Moeller from Building Breweries coming on and trying his luck at beating Adam at Win Bruiser Draw. Unfortunately, this week was not his week.
But we'd be more than happy to have you back on.
Yeah. Yep.
Take the challenge again.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see how long I can sustain this show.
Anytime.